Okay.
All his acolytes have been cleansed by fire, but Mordor is not.
Yep, took care of Zog. Now I'm back here. And I need to fight the Scourge thing. What the hell are you doing here? Oh, he's annoying. Okay. You want to be enraged? Here's enraged. He used frostproof, but I don't think he's a vault breaker. What? Who's that? Why are you shooting me? You're one of mine, why are you shooting me?
I have your back.
That's what I meant. Okay, don't break you. Why are there enemies in my fortress? Just the cargo? Who's that guy? Prisoner, I guess. Not a prisoner. Okay. So, what's up?
Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Ghouls? Why are the gates open?
Probably best if you handle the Shrieker, Master. We'll handle everything else.
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
What the hell is going on? I need to kill that Drake.
Oh.
Ow! Okay, I need to get out of here. Nah! Okay, there's no blocking him.
Cities fall, men fall.
He's relentless. I didn't get my Drake kill.
Probably best if you handle the Shrieker Master. We'll handle everything else.
The hell?
You cannot win. The armies of the Dark Lord, like his powers, are limitless.
What? Where is he? What the hell is going on? Ow! Ow! God damn it! Shit! I need a whole shelf! God damn it! Where's my Drake?
You will need someone to replace you.
Where's my Drake? What?
You will not
His wounds will slow him. What about yours?
I need a rest. Ow. Ow. Well, the what now? Fire and fury. Okay. Let's go kill a Nazgul.
We must track down this Nazgul.
El Tariel may have found him already.
Now I kill you. Leave the poor character alone.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
You don't really need to.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
The Nazgul's Drake. Come on, give me a break. Literally.
Of all Helm's servants, the Drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Feed the Nazgul Drakes. How about I do this? He's leaving the mission area. I need to eat someone. Following.
What happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Are you climbing? Are you coming? You told me to keep up. Hi.
My master commands that you serve him. But your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophy.
That's kind of sickly. God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! Kill Drake? Yay. Stop chasing me. Where's my buddy?
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
That sounded like Liam.
for your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
Ouch. These are your guys.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Oh well, feed Helm Hammerhand. Servant's armor? Not upgrade. Kill enemy while poisoned. I need one more feral. God damn it, just one more feral. Oh, him. Fine, let's get rid of him.
Moog.
Do I have a bodyguard in here? Yeah, him. Let's go.
Come here, boss.
Scream all you want.
Yeah!
How about now?
Abandon your master and serve me!
Sure. Okay. Easy enough. No. What are they doing here? Gravewalkers. Oh, that didn't generate any. Okay, let's go. Error. Give me a pack.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
Isildur.
The king who cut the one ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
Oh, great. He commands the army of the dead. Where'd he go?
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Blind general!
You Defeat the whites, avoid detection.
Denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming.
In ages past, I commanded armies of men, and now they will again follow me.
Yeah, but if I shoot them in the head, it probably won't kill them.
Return to your rest.
They were your comrades. Now they are my slaves.
Okay, but be quiet about it.
Door must be nearby.
Well, we do see her arrow twisting back and forth.
Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
I choose to banish you. Come get me! Come get me! Come on! Come get me! Ow! Ow! How are you doing that? Come on, get me, asshole.
You still do not understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Oh, shit.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Why can't I respond?
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
We're all grave walkers now. Okay. Next target. The Bright Lord. There is nothing else right now, right? I mean, I can't walk in here. Took care of everything else.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage. Idle hands become mischievous hands in Mordor.
Which is why I'm glad to see them all so busy.
No turning back. The final battle. The Bright Lord and the world itself will be irrevocably changed after this point. Before you start the mission, you should ensure that you have explored the story quests of Altariel, Bruz, Carnan, Idril, and Baranor. I think I did everything. I mean, she said she's gonna track him, but... I mean, well... Not here. Not here. Not here. I'm not missing any story things for Latriel, whatever her name is. Shadow Dominate, Prospector. I think that's it. Let's go. Shadow and Flame. That was a long act too. What's the difference, really, in the end? Oh, she could do it too. Defeat Sauron's army.
Who are Banu?
East Fodder.
On the final battlefield, you will never get past me.
Oh, really?
Muzu.
Soft target. Yeah, much easier. Enraged by acrobatics. I'm sorry.
Never thought I'd hear that!
God damn it! God damn it! Keep clicking the wrong freaking buttons! I wanna kill those captains. They're gonna kill my Drake. Where is that one? Wait, doing any damage? I think he's fireproof. Okay, fine. Oh. Okay.
Your army fights well. For orcs,
they get the job done in their own way.
Wasted his leg. How about you? Stop that and fight for me. Too powerful. Go away. Now, is he gone or is he still here? He's gone. Sorry.
No more games. Let's finish this once and for all. Give me your worst and don't hold back.
Sure. You're vulnerable to execution and you're afraid of burning. Vault breaker, huh? Ah, he's fireproof. He's arrowproof. And let's go fight. You know what? Let's do switch to dominate. And recruit more as we go.
You want some? Men will soon forget your name, Gravewalker. But we Uruks will always remember the villain in our tale of triumph.
Zathra.
Execution.
Someone stop him! I can't get away!
Run, villain! I can't believe you made it this far! No matter. I know I could beat you, and you have no place to run. Prepare to die.
Thrak.
Also flammable. Hero pinning.
It's a pleasure to meet you on the battlefield, my sweet. After all we've been through, I'm almost sorry this is to be the last time.
He's probably fireproof, no? Oh.
His entire army at us!
Then he will lose it all!
I think I've had about enough
of it! You fight for the bright lord!
I will serve you!
Go!
I'll guard you!
Shit.
Is this what you...
The rose? Come on, people, let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Got my Drake back.
Your time has come, Damien. All that you have wrought has led you here. We are bound together in this brotherhood. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
Your journey has ended, Elf Lord. It is done.
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
Ow. Where the hell is he? Hang on, Captain's down. Ow, damn it. I'm trying. What, go into the lights? Get moving! Ow! Yeah, why don't you come to me? I need something. What are you doing? Focus! At least she gives me some time to recover. Hang on, I gotta take care of this. You look so lanky. Until it leaves you. Transitions here are really cool. Hi. Nice to see you. Sorry I didn't catch your message. This is kind of intense right now.
You will serve me for all eternity.
I cannot allow this. Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
Was not yours to release.
Are we gonna do this right now?
Not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
What?
I meant to destroy Sauron. Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
Wait, you're taking his side?
Sure. Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
What?
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
Not a Dark Lord, a White Lord.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel.
You'll only get your end in death. What?
The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Oh shit. Really? Oh shit!
Our sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
Shit! Shit! Now what? Oh, hello.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
What do you think fate is?
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Oh, this can't be the end.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes.
Yeah, we have to go back, though.
From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice?
Whatever I have left.
Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
Oh. Oh no. Well, it doesn't make it so complicated. Just put your finger in it.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Ooh. Little Altaril quest. Okay. Unlock all player skills. Wait, which one was locked? But I didn't unlock everything. Oof, Talion the Wraith.
You must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one.
And also many.
But we are many.
Okay, let's see what we have here. First of all, Isildur's ring. I'll stick with mine. Bahirin cloak, kill it. Mm-hmm. Destroy that one. Destroy that one. Did I find all the Bright Lord stuff? Yeah, I did. Not everything else, though. Dagger. Dagger. I'd like to keep my feral stuff. As for characters, Undying Loyalty. Complete Fight Beats Champions in Minas Morgul. Resurrect Captains or High Ranked Orc Followers. What? Wait, what was unlocked because of it? Champions in Minas Morgul. How? When your might is full, press
What?
Hang on. Quickly resurrect fallen grunts during combat. Olog High can be raised. Caragors and ghouls can be raised. Captains or higher ranked orc followers. My controls. Invert Drake flying. Oh, that's good. Bindings. Stealth. Melee. Raise dead. No, I can't do that. Hopefully that'll work. Wait, is Q being used? No, Q is consume. Is G being used? Yeah, for distract. Everything else you won't allow me because you suck at recognizing mices. Okay, let's do that. Apply the changes. Wait, I still have dominate? Just give me a little bit of time. Alright, we need to capture this thing. Oh, that's mine. Who's shooting? Stop with the shooting. Okay. Are we good? Let's go. Damn, I missed. Yeah, I'm gonna do this RP walk. Come on. Hi. Who wants to go first? Okay. This is fun. Don't go anywhere.
Something just moved over there.
dead!
Hold it right there!
Die, ducks!
And come back. And let's go.
Get through us and the Shriekers will deal with you.
Hang on, I need some arrows.
What was that?
That's me.
They're just getting up and fighting. All at once.
Let's go. Let me just take out the Elcho. Said what? Who's shooting? Got you. What is that coming from? Oh. Down. I think that's everything. All of these guys are mine. Let's just grab some arrows. Ooh, so creepy. So grimdark. Let's go, people. Yes. You're saying? Don't go anywhere. Yeah, I don't think they're coming back from that.
Wait, a ranger!
I just shoulder checked you. I still have all my elf powers, which is kind of weird. Go over there. Yes, keep going. Get lost. Sorry, wasn't focused. Are we done? Good. Okay, everyone, follow me to point D, please. Okay. What the hell is everyone? Oh, you're with me. Let's do it! Yeah, I have no drakes here. Better change it up. Dire cargo. Can I get a Graug here? That'll work. Go ahead, kill something.
Oh,
Yep, lost. Ow. Hang on. Oh yeah. Now I can just walk up there because I'm undead. It's nice that you're with me. The Palantir. Witch King himself.
Join us, brothers. I am not of darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
Well, you look pretty dark. Okay, assuming this is the final fight, I'm gonna take a little break to recharge and then I'll be back. What? Poisonous recruits to complete community challenge? What the hell is that? Just wanna play a game. Grave Avenger? Meh. Okay. Ow.
You fight to fight. This is with all your strength. But why?
Forgot that pumped. Hey, not fair. Ow. Ow. I clicked it.
You will know true definition.
Oh, you can't handle me yourself.
You're lying.
Saluntia is ours. Minas Morgul is ours. Soon you will be ours. You will become like me. One of the hollow men.
Hell. Give me some health back when I do that. Okay, took me a while, but I think I get it. Is it? You really want to do that? Do I have to fight Altariel? Do I have to fight Celebrimbor? Equip a full legendary gear set as Talion. What? He's really into serving.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
This is the wrath of Galadriel!
you will submit to me.
He's a much easier fight. Whoa, he's ignoring my focus.
The forces of darkness cannot harm me.
Ow. Okay, can we take this away from the wall, please? Thank you.
Fear me and despair!
Ah, son of a... Killed by my might. Stage.
The forces of darkness cannot harm me.
Ow. Ah, son of shit. Can I at least start on the third stage? Holy crap. I would think he would be unbreakable. What the hell did you do?
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
Epilogue. Okay. Lord mission complete. Defeat the Witch King, reclaim Minas Morgul. Skill points, some stuff. The Shadow Wars. Defeat the Witch King and become the Lord of Minas Morgul. New skills unlocked, Trace Dead and Ring Wraith. New challenge unlocks Minas Morgul fight pits. Aha. New legendary gear set, Ring Wraith gear. Minas Morgul and the fortresses of Mordor are yours. However, the flaming eye above Barad-dûr is fixed upon you, and the Lord of Mordor sends more powerful orcs to lay siege. Take the fortresses and increase the levels of your followers, or dominate the higher level invaders and recruit them to strengthen your army. Keep Mordor in a state of perpetual war, only then can the free people of Middle-earth prepare for the War of the Ring.
The War of Shadows begin.
Wait, what does that mean? Deathtroll. Let's do Deathtroll. Huh. In 2 health recovery per kill. In focus recovery per hit. Increase critical hit damage. Might recovery per hit. Wrath recovery per kill. Wait, so what is Ring Wraith? This is Ring Wraith. Ring Wraith gear. Call followers and Iron Guard summons Revenants. Restore 20 health when nearby undead follower dies. Very interesting. Only 56. This damage dealt by undead followers. Resurrect the Beastmaster. Raise dead causes enemies to flee in terror. Undead allies take 50% less damage. I think I'll take this. Damage from undead reduced by 73%, chance that critical hit applies curse. Charged hammer throw, heal nearby undead allies. Elf shot replenish, captain becomes dazed. Unskilled based stealth attacks have 40% chance to resurrect as allies. Gain 6 strength on stealth kill. Grand skill by melee attacks have a 25% chance to be resurrected, 15% increased damage when health is full. I don't think I can get another perfect life gem. Yeah, definitely not enough. This is good. Health stealing. I like the fact that the dagger is health stealing. New missions available. Oh, file. Helm's hammer. Okay, so basically it's all done. I can do fighting bits. Bruce is still here. That's it, guard against the east. Wait. What? Angren, Dothang, Blackgate. Okay, so what do we have here? Just a little siege. Okay, let's try a little siege. I've got 285, I got 306. Can I switch around? Need to finish the fighting bits. We've got a 52 here. I can't change out him. We've got a 52 here. What? Oh, these are all the guys on. These are all the watches. Got it. Sorry. We just have a Wargrog and Olughai. I think we can do this. Especially if I can call a Drake.
No man has held back the shadow as long as you, Talion. As long as you endure, hope remains.
Hope you're not getting too comfortable. Because I'm taking that fort back.
Mm-mm. Nope. Infected with fear. I can damage him with fire. Arrowproof, poisonproof, frostproof. First of all, go back to calling Drakes. And then give me my Drake. And then we'll just kill everyone. Starting with a Graug. Grab someone. Come on, grab someone. Why don't you grab someone? Yeah, someone's bleeding. Let me do a quick res. Need to eat.
Disarm him.
What? Grab someone.
Defend you!
stop shooting at me. That's not how it goes. Okay, go away.
Desperation from defenders like you that gets me going. The way you're all wide-eyed and trapped like rats.
Do you see that? Stop throwing bombs at me.
On your knees. Serve me. My mind is strong.
Okay, then I'll kill you.
Be serious. I've had worse from crippled ghouls.
It's okay. I can keep going.
I hate your incoming fire. Siege.
Wait, I want to kill you because you're legendary. Okay, now what? Skill point and cloak. Shadow Worlds stage 2. Nurnen.
I will continue for as long as I am needed. I will continue until another takes my place.
Yeah, that's probably not a good way to go about it. What legendary did I get? Fifty-seven Mask of the Undying. Waters of Law. What? These are both legendary ring rates, but they are different cloaks. What does Valorian Spectral Dash cost? No focus. Melee and stealth damage will increase by 30% for 5 seconds after use. Sounded allies take 50% less damage. What does Valorian and Spectral Dash? So I need to remember what anything of that means. Spectral Dash. Aha. What is Waters of Lorien? I barely use the glaive attack. Ah, ring wraith. Each kill gives wrath energy. When your wrath is full, press 5 to summon ghostly Gondorians to fight by your side. Aha! Well, I didn't know that existed. Revenants receive cursed weapons. Waters of Lorien. Upgrade dodge to instantly flash. Huh. That's interesting. Yeah, but I still like the vault freeze. Okay. I think that's about all of Shadow of War that I'm willing to take. Already spent like actually, let's take a look. I've spent 43 hours on it, 95% complete. Well, I'm not gonna go the extra 5%. For me, 95 is enough. Okay, that's it. Until next time. Thank you for watching. Be good. Have fun.